Boxing trainer Jesse Reid, October 17th, Gennady Golovkin against David Lemieux. Break down the fight. You know Lemieux.
Oh, well, that is a great fight. You got a puncher against a puncher, but you got an aggressive puncher. The Canadian is an aggressive
Lemieux,
puncher.
Uh-huh.
Lemieux is an aggressive puncher against a guy that tries to box, and he gets hit. It's going to be that one. You can flip a coin. I don't know who's going to win that fight.
Golovkin has something like 29 knockouts, or maybe more, 31 knockouts. Lemieux, 31 knockouts. Someone's getting knocked out.
Oh, definitely, it's not going the distance.
What do you think each fighter needs to do? If I'm Gennady Golovkin, what do I need to do to win? And if I'm David Lemieux, what do I need to do to win?
Well, David Lemieux, I got to fight his fight the way he fights it. Go right in on him, stay close, and just keep punching away and take a shot to get him out of there. Triple G needs to box and not get hit, and not get hit as much as he usually does. And if he drops some hands, he's getting hurt.
So if Lemieux lands a big one, it could be over. If Triple G lands a big one.
Definitely. I think Lemieux is a better puncher of the two.
You think so?
I think so. I think Triple G tries to wear you out with punches.
How many rounds does this fight go? When you have two sluggers going at it, Mexican style. Within six rounds, somebody's getting knocked out.
Somebody's
getting...
Please
take the point on.
Yeah, flip who you like the best.
Now, you also mentioned if Triple G wins, you want to see him fight Kovala?
I definitely want to see that fight.
Can he move up from 60 to 75? It's a little gap, but it's doable?
Well, I think they do a catch weight of 68.
So
I think both of them can go, and that gives both of them an advantage.
There you have it. Jesse Reid, Hall of Fame trainer, right here at Powerhouse. EsNews.com. I'm Melissa Quack reporting. So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Sekback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekback.